Hi, I'm Dawn with Class 1 and Hale Products. Today I'm going to be going over setup, calibration, and troubleshooting for our ITL40, which is one of our newest tank level displays. The ITL40 display uses 8 rows of LEDs, which indicate status level, tank level, and also any error indications. When the ITL40 is first powered up, the unit will display all of the LEDs, it'll cycle it down, and then it's going to scroll through a custom message. In this case, it said Class 1. The ITL40 has many different settings. One of the ones I want to go over with is the brightness level. This would be the brightest level, which we call level 9. We have 9 different settings that go down to dimmer. This would be dimmer for a nighttime situation, direct sunlight situation. I'm going to show you how to change this setting. If you want to set the dim level, you notice on the back of the display there's numbers. Pin 4 is the dim input. You will take the white pin out, actually insert your wire with the socket into the socket there, and then you can hook this up to system power. The calibration sequence to set the brightness level is right, left, left, right, left, 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 right. All the LEDs will come on, and when you activate the right switch, it's going to show different brightness levels, starting with 9 and working its way down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, with 1 being the dimmest. We want to keep it at 1, so we'll activate the left switch. It'll scroll the message saved. The level the ITL40 shows may be difficult to read from a distance, so we have a way of setting a reference mark. The reference mark will actually be a dot up at the top of the display, which will then allow you to see, you know, where the full level is compared to where the middle of the line level is. So I'm going to show you how to set the reference mark. To turn your reference marker on your display, use a sequence. Left, left, right, 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 right. You'll scroll the message ref on, and your little reference marker will light up on the top of your display. To turn the reference marker off, use the sequence left, left, right, right, left, 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 left. Your display will scroll the message ref off, and the marker went off. Another feature the ITL40 has is a slosh dampening feature. Brush trucks and other off-road vehicles may experience a lot of jumping around of the display when they're going over bumps in the road. To offset that, the ITL40 is capable of counteracting these conditions by averaging the rhythmic changes or sloshing detected by the pressure sensor. We can use our magnet, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left. Your display will now scroll slosh on. Now turn your slosh dampening feature off. You'll enter the calibration sequence, left, right, right, left. Left, right, right, right. The display will now scroll slosh off.